10 beautiful house plants that don't need direct sunlight. Hello friends. Welcome to Gardener's Gardening. These beautiful house plants which I am going to mention are low maintenance that will look great in home. They don't need a lot of sunlight to thrive. They cope well and even tolerate neglect. These plants are number 1, Alocasia Silver Dragon. Alocasia Silver Dragon plant thrive in medium to bright indirect sunlight. Be aware that they are not suited to low light or direct sunlight, which may scorch their leaves. You can also use grow light to boost its foliage. Number 2, Cast Iron Plant. This plant has been described as a nearly indestructible house plant. This hardy plant tolerates a variety of conditions such as low light environment. This is a slow growing plant and don't require maintenance. You can use grow light also. Number 3, Creeping Fig. It's mainly used as a table plant or a hanging plant. This plant does need bright light but don't need direct sunlight. This is an easy to look after plant, need to be watered when the soil is dry. Number 4, Rattlesnake Plant. Originally from the rainforests of Brazil, it gets its common name from the distinctive markings on its leaves. This is a demanding plant that grows well in light shade. It has a specific minimum temperature of 13 degrees centigrade or 55 degrees Fahrenheit and high humidity in air. Number 5, Devil's Ivy or Money Plant. It requires little care as a house plant and it can purify polluted air with synthetic chemicals from furnitures and cleaning products. Number 6, Dragon Tree. This Dracaena variety is a very popular house plant originating from Madagascar in Africa. This plant helps purify the air and can endure a fair amount of neglect. This plant doesn't need direct sunlight and daily watering or any other special care. Number 7, Fiddle Leaf Fig. Fiddle Leaf Fig plant does well with moderate sunlight but not direct sunlight. People generally grow this plant indoors in indirect light and it also can acclimatize to it. So, you can't put this plant right in full sun, they will get sunburned. Number 8, Kensha Palm. This is a perfect house plant for beginners as it requires little care. This palm has good air purifying abilities and is capable of filtering and purifying stagnant air. This plant can grow well in low light. Number 9, Maranta Prayer Plant. Maranta roseopicta, called prayer plant because of the way its leaves are wrapped together at dusk, a kind of process called nictinasty. Number 10, Asparagus Fern. Asparagus ferns do best in dappled shade. So, it needs to be out of bright sunlight. It thrives in humidity, so bathroom is the ideal place for it. Some other examples of such low maintenance plants that don't need direct sunlight, not only they are beautiful but also purifies indoor air are Stromans sanguinea, Pilia peperomioides, Philodendron, Peace Lily, Spider Plant, Snake Plant, Pala Palm, Western Sword Fern, Silver Queen Aglaonema, CZ Plant, Zebra Hawothia, etc. So, it is the right time to grow some of these beautiful house plants in your indoor space. Have them and enjoy their beautiful foliage in your spare time. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to like it. Share with your friends and family and subscribe to our channel for more videos. Keep your green friends happy and well. God bless you and thanks for your time.